also began divorce proceedings. By this time, the couple no longer slept together. He spent most of his time in the basement, and days would go by without the two of them seeing one another. On Monday morning, February 19, 1996, Dr. Sartorius didn't show up for work and didn't answer his pages. His nurse called 911.
Hey, 911, Stephen's bathroom open.
I was Dr. Sartorius, and he's a doctor, and I've been paging him.
So guys, so my dog stuck in
Mrs. Sartorius said she didn't know where her husband was. Police asked
the search. Can't get out.
Dr. Sartorius's car was in
the garage. So we're gonna try and get him out in 3 seconds.
Or 4. Or 4 minutes.
In the basement, they found Dr. Sartorius dead of a gunshot wound to the head. A 38 caliber pistol was on the floor.
So guys, we can't get him now.
It was a gunshot wound to the side of the head. The gun was relatively close to the body.
Open the gate.
The blood was completely dry. And rigor mortis had set in, an indication that he had been dead for at least a day or two. It appeared that Sartorius had been drinking and watching television when he fired the fatal shot.